Go with God, motherfucker.
Man, with a parcel in the parking lot, marked for pickup. Over.
Strike team, retrieve 47's body. Cleanup crew, take care of any survivors. Move out!
Okay, listen up. We follow the public operations protocol, section 3. No survivors, no bodies, no trace. Total spring cleaning.
Please, I didn't see anything. I haven't seen your face. Don't do this. Don't hurt me.
Command, I'm wrapping up a parcel in sector 2. Requesting pickup. Over. Will do. You think that's funny? Show yourself. I don't see anything.
Whatever.
Command, ground floor is secure. Over.
Find out what that was.
Better safe than sorry.
Command, all clear. Over.
What in the hell was that?
Who's there? Identify
sloppy,
yourself.
Sloppy.
No. Clear.
Man, good.
There's nothing here.
Yeah.
Man, no.
Anyone drop something here?
Man, Where did managers pick up these women anyway? They make my blood run cold.
I hear they're one of Travis's initiatives. He finds them all over the world, apparently. Civil War orphans, domestic abuse victims, convicted prisoners. You name it. He gives them a home, trains them, focuses their rage.
Jesus, that Travis. He's nothing if not inventive. Okay. Hello? Is anyone there? There's no one here.
What?
Command, something just... 2 seconds. Whoever it is, stop throwing things. I'm armed.